Friday Ketchup lovers, a very good afternoon. Well, actually, it's evening. I'm already drinking cold tea at the moment. Hey, Rob.
Hey, Emiel.
Thank you very much for being my guest here in the Friday Ketchup.
Thank you for having me.
Rob, besides you being the man behind SUSE Pride, what do you do at SUSE?
Yeah, so I'm SUSE's Chief Technology Officer for Enterprise Cloud Products. So what that means is for all of our container solutions and DevOps and cloud native stuff, I go out and talk to customers, see what their needs are, get to present at events and stuff. It's good fun.
Wow, yep. And how long you are now with SUSE?
Ooh, I joined back in June 2016, so this will be my fifth year at SUSE.
Wow, okay, your fifth year, yeah. So we came approximately around the same time then?
Yeah, we did, yeah.
Wow, okay. Hey, and we listened to London Grammar, Hey Now. You asked me to use that song in the Friday Ketchup. Is there a special reason for this?
Well, it's my most played song on Spotify, and I think the reason it's the most played song on Spotify is where, before the pandemic, I used to fly around a lot, used to spend a lot of time alone in hotels. It was a song that just made me feel a bit good. I mean, in my youth, I used to listen to a lot of EDM, believe it or not, and it just kind of takes me back there a bit, so a bit of nostalgia.
And what is EDM? Sorry for not knowing.
Oh, electronic dance music.
Oh, okay, yeah, I lost you there, but okay, so yeah, it's actually one of the albums, I don't know specifically this album, yeah, this one from London Grammar that we have in the car as well, so the cameraman and I, we listen to it, maybe he listens more to it than he wants, but do you like this music, Luke?
Yeah.
Oh, sure. You see, he actually likes London Grammar.
He has no choice.
He has no choice. Hey, and I heard something that this Tuesday there is an event happening where you actually going to play a big role as well. Can you tell us and the Friday Ketchup audience a little bit about that?
Yes, so this Tuesday at 3 p.m. Central European Time, myself and Peter Anderson, one of our senior pre-sales engineers, we're hosting a TEQnation masterclass. So what that is we're going to be talking all about Rancher, SUSE's latest acquisition. And I say talking, we're going to be spending most of the time actually showing. So it's 2 hours long, and we're going to go from no infrastructure at all, we're going to build it up, we're going to deploy Rancher, we're going to deploy some workloads on top of it, show you all how you can build and deploy clusters really easily. And then Peter's going to show people how to use Fleet, which is one of the latest innovations from Rancher, so a GitOps tool. So it's going to be a really good session, and I encourage everyone to come along and register. I'm sure you'll put the registration
in. We'll put it in here, absolutely. Hey, and I believe there was something like a introduction to this workshop on TEQnation.nl last week as well. Can you say something about that as well?
Yeah, exactly. That was an introductory session. I introduced SUSE, talked about the value of Kubernetes management, and then handed over to Peter, and he did a very quick demo, but powerful demo, of the Rancher platform. He showed how easy it was to deploy a service mesh, monitoring, logging, and getting an app running really quickly. So I really recommend everyone give that one a quick watch first. It's only about 30 minutes plus some Q&A time, and it's a good primer for our session on Tuesday.
Okay. And we have a surprise guest here as well. Lucky. Hi. Say hi, hello to the Friday Ketchup audience. The dog just walked in as well. Lucky. But I placed his basket outside the room, and I replaced his basket with that globe. So yeah,
he loved that.
Yeah, it's Friday afternoon priorities, right? So
yeah,
we have to put it there. So that's about the event next Tuesday, all about Rancher, technical deep dive, demonstration, and then SUSE Pride. We are both wearing SUSE Pride apparel. Tell me about SUSE Pride.
Yes, so Private SUSE is SUSE's employee network for LGBTQI+ individuals and our allies. We're a little over 1 year old now, and what we aim to do is support our members, you know, those who work at SUSE. We also run some events, whether that's to raise awareness about issues that might affect LGBT individuals, mm-hmm. or sometimes just for fun. You know, we run some quizzes with some great prizes. It's about trying to bring people together at the end of the day and celebrate our differences. And especially as we move towards the month of June, we've got a lot of exciting activities planned, both for our members and everyone else at SUSE.
And when is that? When will the actual...
It's June, the month of June. June.
All right, yeah. The month of June, okay. Well, so we have next Tuesday to look for the Ranger. We have the month of June, and that's really quite a lot already.
Yeah.
Hey, I want to thank you very much for being my guest in the Friday Ketchup. Everybody at home, if you like this, please like, subscribe, please comment, the whole shebang. And see you next week. Thanks a lot. I'm going to put London Grammar on again and have a great weekend. Thanks a lot,
everyone.
Bye-bye. And here comes London Grammar.